Hola, my name is Arturo Vejero and I'm a young Spanish designer based in Paris. I was born to a bohemian family of surfers in Tape de Casariego, a fishing village in northern Spain, where I grew up surrounded by the most beautiful nature. I spent my childhood and teenage years in this melancholic town, which left a significant impact on me. I would describe my hometown as captivating, poetic, and aggressively beautiful. Epithets also attributed to my personal aesthetic. My mom always encouraged me to pursue the performing arts, which nurtured my sensitivity. I rigorously acquired skills including pattern cutting before enrolling in the prestigious MA program at the Central St. Martin's University in London, where I developed my creative narrative. I'm inspired and stimulated by the world of dance and performance, from Pina Bausch to Japanese Butoh to Flamenco, as well as the Surrealist and the Neo-Noir movements. I aim to create a romantic, sensual, and severe wardrobe for men and women.